Wait. Okay, everything's working. Sick. So, back to the DLC we go. Am I feeling okay? What do you mean, am I feeling okay? I normally work Monday. Oh, it's a civic holiday in Canada. So we got a 3-day weekend. I'll be honest with you, I don't know. Yeah, so yesterday, because me and my family keep fighting over PlayStations, because my dad likes to play Skyrim, and my mom wants Netflix, and then I want to play Bloodborne, I went out and I bought a PlayStation yesterday. But I managed to get a really good deal. And what I'm playing on now is a PlayStation 4 Pro, 1 TB, which I got for $350. So, like, everything should be smoother. There shouldn't be, well, there'll probably be lag, but not as much lag. It'll be great. You know what? I keep forgetting to do this. I'm gonna do this now, actually. I keep forgetting to change my runes. So I'm gonna do that real quick. Also, the loading time should be shorter. I'm not 100% on that. Maybe it's only if I get an SSD. Yeah. Yeah, he has done that a few times. Yeah. If I get an SSD, loading times will be like non-existent in games. Okay, so I want this. I don't want that. I do like visceral attacks or store HP, but that would decimate bosses. But, oh wow, I don't have any of the anti-clockwise ones. Oh, I just didn't have a second one installed. Oh, did he finally move? Nice. Okay, you know what? Yeah, we'll throw Beast on there. I like Lake. And then we're gonna get Hunter. There we go. Now we have proper runes. So wait, he got a flat? What was it he got? A condo, yeah, that's it. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be nice. That's gonna be really nice. I'm sure he's super happy about it. Yo, that's good. No, I was hoping he'd cut down on the smoking. He smokes a lot and he smokes really fast. So I'm glad to hear he's gonna cut down. Okay, so yeah, this is where we left off last time. Now I heard this DLC is only like 4 hours. And I cannot express to you how much I doubt that. Because I heard the Orphan of Kos alone is like like brutal as hell. Oh fuck, they are everywhere. Oh no. No, 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 no. I cannot fight those. I suck at fighting those. I never fight them. They are terrifying. They are powerful. Practice makes habits, yes, but okay, that wasn't 100% true. I do fight them at times, sometimes, but like you need a righteous weapon to fight them effectively, and we do not have one of those. Okay, you and your fucking blunderbuss. Why are you so strong with that shit? Oh shit, that's a dog, yo. Okay. Welp. See, look at Bloodborne. If you don't know what you're walking into, you're gonna die. I've played the main game so many times, I know where all the enemies are. Luckily, we didn't die too far away. FYI, I have a meeting at 9:30, so I will be muted at that time. All good. Don't you worry, friend. Where are you going? Stop following me. It's creepy. It's creepy. Oh yeah, actually, big Sag yesterday. Right after I bought this PS4, I come home, I eat dinner, and I come upstairs to my room, and my fish died. So I am actually kind of sad about that, because I loved that fish. Okay, you need to stop with that fucking blunderbuss. Ow! You have so much reach with that shit. Ooh, I like Zenites. Okay, just die. Thank you. Fuck. I think I should start investing in more stamina. Get to like 25 stamina. I think that'll help a lot. Yeah, I gotta get back on RuneScape. I haven't played in a while. It's been like a month. What, just stop playing just to play a Souls game? Ah, I knew that wasn't going to be how you do that. How do you get up there? Questions for another day. Oh! Scared the shit out of me, bro. Yeah, I mean, again, I'm sure I've said this before. It's only Bloodborne that has my attention. Just because I love everything about how this game feels. If there's another Souls game that feels just like this, I would easily play the crap out of it like I'm doing here. Also, we picked up a new weapon. Whoa, that's like the opposite of the saw cleaver. It starts out stretched. What is it, a dash attack? That's probably not a bad thing, actually. Wah! Oh well, whatever. Wait, was this area just for that? Okay, well, that's one weapon. Okay, but seriously, how do you... Oh! Okay, I don't know if I just clipped through there, but... That definitely did not feel like how you're supposed to do that. Was it the obvious solution? I meant there were rails there. I saw that and I'm just like, okay, that's a barrier. Okay, what the fuck is he holding? He looks like he's holding a grenade launcher. Oh my god, he is. Holy shit! He's actually holding a grenade launcher. I'm gonna die. Oh! Okay. I am not okay with this. I can't fight that. Yeah, okay. Sure. Sure. I don't think I was meant to fight that. Oh, also I got a new controller, so everything is nice and smooth. Because that other controller started dying, like, immediately. Like, pushing forward, my character would only walk. Like, he wouldn't even do this. He would be doing this. Okay, so I'm just gonna book it straight through. At the point to I move to NMZ, if I am constantly dying idle from killing four sand crab. What? What does that mean? How are you killing four sand... or how are you dying from sand crabs? Your defense is over, like, three, right? Maybe I can't read. Oh! Never mind. At what point do I move to NMZ if I am constantly dying from killing four sand crabs? Again. How are you dying to sand crabs? My question remains the same. Why do I keep saying dying? Reading is hard. I'm sorry. At what point do I move to NMZ if I am constantly idle? See, I saw the D in idle. And I read dying. Because I'm an idiot. Okay, here's a lamp. I would say... Well, you have base 70s, right? Oh, that guy is poison. Uh-oh. Base 66 runecrafting is the lowest skill. Oh, wait, so you have base 66s in runecraft. Oh, no, I get it. I meant combat. Yeah, you should be at NMZ. Like, 100%. If you have base 85s, you should be at NMZ. 100%. What the hell? Vermin. What is this? Okay, I'll just hold on to that. If you ignore prayer. Yeah. I guess you don't have to count prayer to your combat level. Technically, it's a combat skill, but I get it. Yeah, I would say you should have been at... Okay. 90 attack, 92 strength, 89... Yeah, you should be an NMZ, dude. Are you using the... Are you using Guthans in NMZ? Or, sorry, will you be? No, but I could. Okay. Well, I mean... I guess you don't have to use Guthans to AFK Nightmare Zone. So that doesn't matter. The fuck? Oh my god, I got the Whirligig Saw! Yo, check out this fucking weapon. I can't even equip it. So never mind. That was gonna be so fucking hype, and I can't even equip it. Oh, but I gotta run past the dudes with cannons and shit. Seriously, this game is beautiful. I'm getting closer to the puckered butthole in the sky. Ow, run. Those guys are fucking dangerous. Eh. No freedom. Think it's worth grinding out barrows for full DH while trying to get runes for an onyx. I mean, DH is so useful for... like, certain bosses and other activities that I would just say yes. Like, if you're doing barrows anyway, there's a good chance you get it, so I don't think it's the same as grinding for it. Okay, this screams boss room. Oh god. I don't even think I can use paper on this weapon. No, I can't. Corrupt gauntlet for elks and then use that. I wouldn't be doing barrows for any other reason, except maybe Arams and Curls. Look, Arams is going to be great until Ancestrals. And then Curls tops are just, like, fucking amazing. For, like, mage defense. Will I be doing Raid 3 on release? With you guys, I fucking plan on it. Okay. Oh, also, another bonus to this PS4 Pro. The original PlayStation sounds like a jet engine taking off constantly. So, like, when I'm streaming, I have my TV pretty low. And because of that, like, over the PlayStation, I couldn't hear the TV unless the sound was really loud. It doesn't matter if you clean the fans and heat sink, it is loud as shit. Like, it's always been that way. But now the PS4 Pro, I can't even hear it. I can sometimes hear the disc spinning in it, that's how quiet it is. So I can actually hear my TV. It's great. Okay, let's do this. I'm scared. Oh, Ludwig. Wait, this is Ludwig? Holy fuck, what happened to you, buddy? This dude used to be a hunter. I'd like to throw that out there. What the fuck happened to him? Oh, God. Oh my God. Holy shit. Oh my God. Yeah, back up. Let me heal. Maybe I should use the transform version. It'll drain my health a bit, but not so much that I should die. Oh my God. I'm immediately regretting that decision. Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay, well, luckily the boss is right there, so we get plenty of attempts at this. I'm not too worried about blood echoes when I face a boss. Unless I had enough blood echoes for a level, but I don't think I did. Run past you, don't turn around. Yeah, it's right here. That's nice. Oh my God. I am so. I don't know the timing for these dodges. At all. Where'd he go? You are fast. Oh, okay. Well, I know to just run now. Cool. Whoa, wait. Does he have a second phase? What the fu- Oh, I know what that weapon is. I fought another player who was using it. He kicked my ass. Oh, so you can talk. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Oh. 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 Well, then. I don't think beast blood pellets are going to be useful to me with this weapon. Because they're not always useful. I know with like weapons like Ludwig's Holy Blade, it's pretty useless. I was pressing circle. Ow. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yep. This is fucked up. So sticking to the left seems to be the best strategy, mainly because that's where his giant arm is. Whoa! Settle down there, horsey. Okay. Second phase again. Okay, so he always starts with that. Good to know. Backing up. Holy fuck, settle down, bro. Settle down! I can't keep up with your bullshit! Well, I'm still alive. And now I'm dead. Okay.
This is fucked up, man.
Might end up having to farm blood echoes. Mainly also because I'm running out of healing. Hey, Crystal, what's up? I am tackling the first boss of the DLC. I've never fought it before, and it's fucking terrifying. Oh my god. Oh. Uh-oh. Ooh, that's bad. I am not ready for these heals. Calm down! Oh, visceral? Not... Yes, it is a visceral! Heal. Back up. What the fuck are you doing? Do not do that again. Oh, is he done? Yes! Yo, first boss down. Let's go. His head is over there. Fuck yeah. Stop that. Stop that. Stop screaming. Stop it. Stop it. Ooh! Ooh! I can't even equip it! I'm mad now. The game teased me. That's the same sword he was fucking using! I can only level up one thing. Let's go skill. Increase my raw damage. There are dogs barking outside. Shut the fuck up. I also want to level up the saw spear. Because if we face any enemies that are beasts, the saw spear has increased damage towards beasts. Why'd I drop down? Underground corpse pile. Nice. Oh wait, no, I have to go farm for blood vials. What are you doing here? Sure. Whatever you say, homie. He was like a fucking two-headed horse demon. Also, Crystal, I am playing on my PS4 Pro, which I got yesterday. It is very nice. Much smoother. Almost no frame rate issues. Yeah, I got it for a good price, too. Pog Dragon indeed. I don't even know what that is. Hold on. Ristray Pog. Silver Rathalos, eh? I remember the first time I encountered a Rathalos in Monster Hunter 3 and it scared the shit out of me. Get off of me, you fucking hound. I might do Monster Hunter 3 streams in the future. That game was legendary. I have 3 Ultimate on the Wii U as well. So we get the cool HD version. Why? What is the good reason for a monster to be spooky? As far as I'm concerned, if it's spooky, bad. Threw is amazing. I have this, like, this vendetta against the Legiacris because I wanted to get all the Legiacris items, but it would never drop the plate. And I spent, like, 30 hours killing that thing just to get the plate. Well, not killing it, but capturing it because that had the best chance. But, like, Jesus Christ. There, Jesus. A monster can be spooky. Oh my god, did freeze again. OBS has a weird issue where it keeps doing that. It does it like once a stream. I don't know why it does that. It makes me sad. There we go. Yeah, I have no idea why that happens. Also, Crystal, what is your opinion on Monster Hunter World? I'm curious. Because I know you're big into Monster Hunter. Yeah, okay. Yeah. That's kind of how I feel about it, but except I don't like World for those very reasons. Jesus Christ, these birds. I like a mixture of both. Where you have combat, where elements you can react to, and then you have elements that you have to predict. 1 second. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, I prefer a mix of both. I don't like games that are purely reactionary, especially if it's in a competitive sense. I think Rise handles the mix of those very well, really well, which makes me very happy. I think World was their first attempt to mix more of the reactive into the series. Fair enough. They took it a bit too far, but that's fine because they realized they took it too far with the with World and dialed that reactive part back with Rise. Yeah. See, that's why what I like about when I play 3. Because I use the Lance and Shield. So if you're not If you weren't ready for it, you do have that backup of blocking, which I believe still does damage to you, but you don't have to block with the shield if you know what's coming. So for me, it's more consistent. And stamina cost, right, yeah. Yeah, for me, the Lance is just more consistent, which is what I like. Evade Lance? I don't know what that is. I'm assuming that's a different class of Lance. Oh, is that still with the like shield lance? Is that just a like play style? Yeah, okay. Yeah. That's what I try to do. I try to evade when I can, but I block when I'm pretty sure I can't. So that's like I used to guard SNS underwater in 3U a ton. So, what I would do is when I'm first learning a monster, I would block a lot until I get used to what the attacks look like, and then I would dodge. Locked. Oh, hey, buddy. Ooh! You have a friend. That's not fair. Locked again. What is this shit? Is this an insane asylum? This looks like an insane asylum. This also locked? Yeah, of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? All right, Crystal, help me decide here. Do I go up the insane asylum or down the insane asylum? Up, oh, got it. Let's do it. Adventure awaits! They're ratsies! With big fucking eyes that glow. That's so creepy. Bloodstone chunk, dig it. This dude dead. He's also a hunter. Who are you? You're a hunter. Wait! This isn't fair. Hold on. Oh, this is fucked up. And you have a Ludwig's Holy Blade. You're scary. Okay, you're resistant to viscerals. Okay, that's one down. I'm hoping these are the type of hunters that don't respawn. Oh, you have a cane. I can't see you. Ho! Unfortunately for you, I have PvP experience. I'm going up! Excuse me? Okay, I think I remember how to do this next part from a speed run. No, it wasn't that there was there wasn't a switch. It's just that I had this pendant, which was an eye, and I think I inserted it into his eye socket. Which I guess is a switch. Now that I think about it, that's totally a switch. Okay, how do I solve this puzzle? Because I remember I have to have that go up. I know how to solve the puzzle. Check this out. I already fucked it up. Okay, so I knew how to solve the puzzle. I have a way of doing it, which would have worked. I just realized a much better way of doing it that will save time. So let's write it back down. Okay, so now it's down. Activate it. It'll go up. And here's another hidden platform. I remembered this from a speed run. Now we ride it back up, because we're going to go face a boss. So let's go back to Hunter's Dream. We need about 6,000 more. Let's just pop both. Perfect. Then what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back to the beginning of the DLC and then make our way to the boss from there. So I have this mint-flavored vape, and for some reason, it pairs very well with A&W root beer. Never thought I would ever say that in my life. Yeah, I know, right? It's weird. Uh-oh, I'm about to get demolished. Goodbye! Dog. Man. Beasts. Ball. Check this shit out, this is funny. They open the door, and a homie comes out, big swing! Oh, I love that. You know what? Right now, before we do this, I'm gonna add a bunch of emotes. So what is that? Is that better Twitch TV? Okay, well, it's not working on it. So, okay, let's see. Add to channel. We have Keck W. Give me... Okay, Pug Please, Cat Jam. Got it. Crab Please. Okay, here's Cat Jam. I want Monka S. Sag. Hypers. Okay, and then you want Crab Please. And Vibe. Okay, which Vibe? There are many. Vibe should be a rabbit. Okay. There's still a few. Send a link. Alright. There's so many vibes. I like the dude in the Russian hat, though. Oh, wait. No, we need Laugh Hard. Yeah, we need Laugh Hard. Oh, let me refresh chat. Let me refresh chat on stream. How do I refresh that? Oh, you can't post links, shit. Can you message it to me on Discord? I don't know how to refresh the chat that's on the screen. Is it just that? No, it's not. Properties. Refresh cache of current page. Okay, try a Keck W for me. Or actually, I can do it. There we go. It's working. And now we have Vibe. Okay. Let's once again refresh that and let's refresh that. Okay. There you go. We have some better Twitch TV emotes. Hit me with a vibe, Crystal. Okay, seems to have worked in the... Okay, it's working on the on-screen chat, but it's not working on my stream chat log, but that's fine. As long as it's working on stream, I don't care. Okay, so now we have Lawrence's skull. Also, Crystal, I've been dying to ask you, who is that character in that I-I-I meme? Or I-I-I emote that you keep using? Like, it looks familiar, but I have no idea. Also, this dude, Beeg. That's your DQ9 character. Got it. So that's a custom emote. Or that's custom artwork. I am dropping frames all of a sudden. Holy shit. Let's hope that stops. Oh my god. Oh my god. So is he just Cleric Beast? Does that mean if I shoot him in the face, I can get a visceral? I doubt it. Actually, let's try the saw cleaver. Or saw spear, whatever. He looks like he's immune to fire, being that he is on fire. Holy shit. This dude's strong. And I'm dead. Yeah, it's a custom emote. A while back, I used some of my Twitch money to commission a couple emotes, and that was one of them. This is the other. Nice. That's actually really cool. Okay, so I think sticking with the Chikage is going to be my best bet. Because that Saw Spear was doing, like, barely any damage. Man, I love that some enemies have friendly fire. It is so funny. Like, this will never get old. Attempt number two, let's get it. Oh my god, that swing took much longer than I expected. Oh my god, he almost killed me with that one attack. I press circle. And he did kill me with that one attack. God damn, this dude's strong. Actually, I have an idea. Since he attacks with fire, I know of a set that has increased fire resistance. Yeah, we're gonna look a bit goofy, but you know what? Actually, this set is really sick with a hood that I sold, so never mind. Let me in! Dude, again with that shit. Okay. It is basically the cleric beast, but with fire AoE. So you can't dodge him the same way you would dodge the cleric beast. Okay. Now I gotta use my brain. My two brain cells are rubbing together and producing thoughts. Oh shit, I keep forgetting about that second part. Oh, I got stuck on his knee, shit. I keep getting stuck on his knees! I can't see. I can't see. I can't see shit. Oh my God. Bro! get around him. Okay, so when he does that attack, I'm gonna dash away. When he does a sweeping attack, I will dash behind him, like this. Holy shit! Yo, calm down! You are lying down now, bro. Uh-oh. Oh my god. No!
No!
I should dash forward. You know what? Even though it's level 9, I think the Saw Cleaver is going to be the better choice, considering he is a beast. So I'll pop my good blood gems on the Saw Cleaver, and then we'll use that. Because I am more familiar with the Saw Cleaver. Or the Saw Spear, sorry. But it's also the fact that the Chikage is not does not have bonuses against beasts. So I don't have Blood Echoes to repair. It's not an issue. Oh, we have beast hunting gems too. But will that be better than just straight damage? Hold on. 150, 126. Okay, we'll just try it like this. $168. Oh, this is actually better to use. Okay. Alright, this is the plan. Let's hope the plan works. I want to kill Lawrence before the end of the stream, and I've only been streaming for an hour and a half, and I'm planning to do at least 3 hours, so we have another hour and a half to beat him. Because I think after Lawrence, there's three more bosses. And with one of those bosses being the Orphan of Kos, we're gonna want a lot of time for that boy. Ow. Ow, fuck. Okay, well now I'm down 2 blood vials already, so that's great. Love that for me. That seems like better damage. Fuck. This is against a wall. There we go. Excuse me? None of my dodges are going through. Literally, like I'm staring down Satan right now. Fucking horned demon with covered in fire. Yo, stop doing that. There's some progress. And now he's more aggressive. Great. Yo, what? Oh my God. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm sorry? He's shitting lava! He has no legs! What do I do here? And now he's vomiting lava. What the fuck is this? Stop that! Stop doing that! This dude is having a bad case of diarrhea, let me tell you. Uh-oh. Okay, I am out of blood vials. And, I'm gonna die. Double death! I think it counted. I got the drops. And I got the trophy. I think it counted. I think it counted. It's happened once before. I killed, the daughter- I killed Ebriettis. And, and it was a double death, and it counted. We have to go check. If that counts, that would be so fucking cool. Oh, fuck. No, not me! I'm not your enemy! He killed me. Whatever blood echoes I just got from that boss are gone now. Now that makes me angry. That could have been another level. Oh my god, it counted. Fuck yeah. Let's go. Two bosses down. Three, technically, more to go. I think. I'm sorry, doll. I do not have any echoes to give you. You know, and I'm curious, because you seem to have found the way forward by telling me to go up. That makes me wonder what happens if you go down. So, we're gonna go check that real quick before progressing forward. Luckily for me, it seems that the hunters in this room do not respawn, so that's nice. Oh, don't have my gun. Oh, I only have 9 blood vials. Great, we gotta go grind more blood vials again. That's annoying. But whatever, yo. It is what it is. No. Let me in. What? But I want to fight. I crave violence. What the fuck is this place? Ooh, a thingy! Yay, chunks. The fuck, this lake is poisonous. Give me this. Locked. Why is everything locked?
This stupid poopy. Ow, ow, what the fuck? They're headbutting me. And I died. I died to headbutts.
Man, there are a lot of you. They're throwing shit at me. These people are very rude. Just throwing shit at a guy who came in here and started killing him. How dare they? No manners. Now, what did you learn? Oh my god, he has a weapon! And he's big as shit! Oh my god. Okay, this guy could actually kill me. I fell. Will he just drop down? He's climbing down the ladder! Idiot. What the fuck?
Uh-oh. No. Get off. Holy shit, this place is ominous. Well, I mean, you literally asked me to. Who am I to deny? We're almost back at max blood vials just from slaughtering all these poor sick people. Ah, yes. Destruction. I'm gonna stop doing that. Just in case it wrecks my weapon, which I don't think it does. Oh my god. Homeboy got a gun, homeboy got a gun. I'm gonna kill him. Cause that's not very nice. How dare you have more firepower than me? Ow! Okay, what the fuck was that? Was that just a trap or was that an enemy? Looks like it was just a trap. Elevator. Oh, it's going down. Oh, there was a secret passage. Huh. Beast blood pellets, nice. Where did you come from? You're probably always there and I just didn't see you. Bye! It's twerking. Look, it's twerking.
Ah, yes, the world of Bloodborne. Huh? I'm starting to think killing these guys is actually a mercy. Which, kinda sad. This one takes me further down. Oh, let's check it out. Brain fluid? I mean, sure, if I find it. I don't mind. As long as you don't kill me after. Okay, where was it? This way! That is a hunter. He sees me. No! No, 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 no! Oh, oh, oh. Ow. I am the hunter now. Brain fluid! Just what that creepy thing wanted. How do I get down? Now the question is it really a good idea to give this thing this brain fluid? No, it's a person in a bag, I think. Oh, I just barely made that. So I'm gonna make a possibly bad decision and give this thing the brain fluid. No. Sure, I'll take your blood. Adeline. What does your blood do? Oh, the same as every other blood we can get from NPCs. There's like four type- that makes four types of blood now. There's Yosefka's blood, which does the same thing. Ariana's blood, which does the same thing. And then I can't remember what the nun's name was, but her blood does the same thing too. They all do it, but like some is better than others. I know Ariana's blood is better than the nun's. I don't know if Ariana's is better than the other two. But it's basically like a cracked blood vial. Like, yeah, see, here we have... Oh no, Yosefka's blood just increases a huge amount. Okay, never mind. This place is creepy as fuck. Oh god, another one of these dudes. Settle down. Bye, dumbass. Just falls to his death. That's a fucking rat. There's another ladder there. I'm so curious where that goes. That's a bird! There are many rats. Come here. Bye. This place is fucked. Oh, that's where the other ladder goes. It's just up there. Still, I want to check out what's up there. There could be schmeekrets. Another brain sack. Okay, that's gross. Oh, fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? Those are some fast fucking clickers, bro. Oh, hey. Okay. I want my blood echoes. Fuck. Hiya! Where are my damn echoes? Oh, fuck the echoes. Let's just go forward. Oh! This is a boss? There's... two. More spawn? That one has magic. That one has magic. That's homing magic. That one also has magic. This is scary.
Oh, hi. The more you kill, the more just spawn. Fuck. God damn it, god damn it, god damn it. What? Oh, I know that. Actually, wait, I remember this. Hide behind the tree. I remembered that. I also saw this in the speedrun. Oh, I'm so dead. Okay, so I need to go get more blood vials. And I forgot to buy Hunter Mercs. So this is gonna take a while. Yay! Okay, calm down there.
And while we're at it, Jesus. Nice. So, plan is get a bunch of blood vials, defeat those living failures, and if I remember correctly, Lady Maria is directly after that. So, we could potentially have all but one boss left for the next stream, and then we can go around and start collecting all the weapons and hunter's tools throughout the game, do everything we can, and then we can finish up all the rest in New Game Plus. Just fix that. So I have 13 in storage. Actually, we have to beat two new game pluses. Oh my god, just die. Why won't you die? Okay. Now let's go try again. Thirty-six in the storage. Good enough. We'll buy Bold Hunter's marks in case we need to do that again. Alright, let's do this. Just in case we die, let's do that. Loser, you missed. Oh, shit.
Every time I go to attack, they attack. Why are these guys so hard? They don't seem like they should be hard. Bang. There's so much happening, it's hard to focus. Jesus Christ. I need a strategy. What if I run over this way, get the melee guys over here and separate them? No, because then they just fucking walk. Damn it. Oh god, they're doing the treat, the asteroid thing. Again? Stop that! Okay, almost there. Oh! I went too early. God damn it. Only have one blood vial left! Shit. You.
out of blood vials. Yes! Fuck yeah. Okay. Whew. That should not have been as hard as it was, but whatever. We got it. Now, these echoes aren't enough for a level up, so you know what I'm doing with them. Hell yeah. Now we face everybody's waifu. This is the waifu of Bloodborne, by the way. I don't know why. But literally everybody. Also, this is one of the coolest areas I have ever seen. Look at that. Okay, time to wake up. Inspect corpse. Oh my god, you were fast! Whew. Hey, Crystal! We're fighting the waifu of Bloodborne. And she's fast as fuck! Oh my god. She seems to be very easy to parry, though. Huh. I missed. What are you doing? The fuck?
Excuse me?
What the fuck was that? Okay. So, considering she seems to be attacking with blood, I have a feeling that the Chikage's transformed state isn't gonna do fuck all against her. I literally blinked and she hit me. Okay, chill. 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 I need to heal. Ow. Uh-oh. Okay. Wow, she is cracked. Jesus Christ. This makes me feel hopeless for Koss. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Come on. Come on! What the fuck? Oh my God. This is messed up. Stop that!
Dude, she is OP.
I literally can't draw my gun fast enough to parry. Except on that attack, but she does it while I'm healing. And then she shoots me. Ah, fuck. Alright. I'm too far gone. I have to beat her. Okay, I guess this is the second phase. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh my god, I can't stagger her. Jesus Christ. Shit. Why the fuck did you dash into the wall? Okay, well, I can do this. I know I can do this now. As long as I have enough blood vials. And she doesn't fucking do that. Stop that. Okay, here. Phase two. What? Oh my god, dude. She does so much damage. I need blood damage resistance. Yo, that is 70. Why, though? Okay, let's go with the white church outfit. A decent outfit, anyway. Fuck off. Thank you.
No! I'm running out of blood vials. Oh my god, I'm out! This is so unfair. Okay, I'm gonna go get a drink. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back.
Okay, so we are approaching the 3-hour mark. I will attempt her with as many blood vials as we can get from these bold hunter marks on this bridge. And if I can't beat her, we'll leave it for the next stream. But in between then and the next, or in between then, I will, I'll be doing some level grinding off screen. Don't sit. Because she is beefy. Seems like our girl Saren Pepe can't compete with the Bloodborne waifu. She's too strong. Ah, god damn it. Get off. And die. Oh! Hey! This guy rarely drops anything, but this time he did. Last bold hunter mark. It is hot in my room right now. I'm gonna open that window some more. Ow. Wow, 4. That was a big vial drop. Alright, that's all our hunter marks. Wow, okay, we have 52 now. buy one more of these, and then let's buy some more of those, and one of these.
Here we go!
Alright, put up your dukes.
Ow. Ow. How'd that hit?
Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Well, the good news is we didn't waste any blood vials on that attempt.
That sword has a lot of reach, lady. Holy fuck, you have range. We're already down to six. She's not even in her second phase yet. There we go. But this is where it's scary. Jesus Christ. Oh. Nope. I'm dead. I'm alive! Everything she does destroys me! She's stuck. Ugh. hate that move. Excuse me, what are you doing? I'm scared. What? What is this? It was hard enough, thank you. She now has fucking fire! I should have guessed there was a third phase by the fact that she enters the second phase at a third of her health gone. Ah. I figured it out. When she raises her sword to the side like that, that's when you dash forward. That's still, like, almost impossible to react to. Okay, second phase. Missed. Fuck. No, thank you. Oh, my God. I got greedy. Okay, here we go, third phase. 15 blood vials. 2 in my name. And I'm shit in the bed. Oh my God. I'm scared of you. Please stop. Oh no. I can't hit you.
Oh my god, I did it! Holy fuck! I actually pulled that shit off. Woo! Now I'm sweating. Jesus Christ. Now we can go back into the cool outfit.
Whee!
Okay. Well, I got much further than I thought I would. Now there's only one boss in the DLC left, so I think I'll call it there. And next time, maybe for now all I'll do off screen is grind a fuck ton of blood vials in preparation for Koss. Because Koss is gonna absolutely destroy my ass. But yeah, thanks everybody who was watching. Thank you, Crystal, for joining in chat. I know Mark was in chat earlier as well, so thank you. Yeah, we'll continue this next time. Sometime during the week, I'll have to check Cobalt's schedule because I don't like streaming the same time he does, because when it's a weekday and I get off work, I don't like it overlapping. Because we'll end up streaming at the same time, and I don't want to do that. So, I'll choose a day he's not streaming. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.